Ni hao. We're here today in Changzhou at Creation Technologies Business Unit in China. And with me is Charles Ma. Welcome, Charles.
Thank you, Arthur.
It's great to be with you, Charles. Charles is our general manager and the head of this operation here in China. And it's great to be here, Charles. Now, just before we start about business, I understand you like to play badminton.
Yeah, we do. Actually, normally, my family and I, we play twice a week. Normally the Saturday and the Sunday morning. That's very important for me and my family.
Excellent. And I used to play a little bit of badminton in school. I love the game, but I don't play very much anymore. But it's great that you still play every week. And I understand that you and one of our other team members here in Changzhou, Alex Urbano, were recently in a tournament representing Creation Technologies. How did that go?
Oh, sure. That's a local game, which was organized by the local government. So actually, we have a team from Creation Changzhou. We got the number 3 actually award from the game. Well, so that's really a teamwork. That's wonderful.
Excellent. Well, congratulations to you and the team, Charles. And
Thank you.
Nice to see you winning that award for badminton. So, from a business standpoint, Charles, how are things going here in Creation Technologies Changzhou?
Overall, we're still going well. We are seeing about around 30% growing compared to last year. So it's not as good as we thought, but I think overall it's still not too bad.
Yeah, well, that's great, and 30% growth is tremendous, particularly with what's going on in the global economy. To see you and your team growing that well is fantastic. So well done on that.
Thank you.
I enjoy coming to China. As you know, I generally come to China 2 or 3 times a year. And this morning I was in the hotel at the health club, and I saw on CNN News a documentary that said that the middle class in China is continuing to grow, and in fact, it's now about 4 times the size of the middle class in the United States. And so, you know, just overall, I mean, that's tremendous to hear about that kind of growth in the middle class in China. How is the economy overall doing in China?
I think it's going well in this year, at least for the first half of year 2011. But we do got some projections from the local government or even from some of the professors from the different universities. Mm-hmm. We are forecasting it's going shrink a little bit the second half of this year. And we are forecasting it probably won't be a V-10. It's going to turn out to be a W-10.
Right. Yeah. So we are going to see a little dip in the Chinese economy in the next little bit, you think?
Yeah, that's based on the projection from some of the people.
Yeah. Well, thanks for that update, Charles, and it's great to be here with you and the team. And, you know, just from an overall standpoint, Creation Technologies had a good month in August. We beat our budget on revenues, and we were a little bit ahead of budget on profitability. So year-to-date, we're having a much stronger year than we expected, which is great to see. We do expect some continued challenges economically in the global economy. And so while the next few months of this year will probably be a little tougher than the earlier part of the year was, it's nice to be ahead of budget on the top line and the bottom line. And we're expecting a strong finish to the year. So great to be with you here, and 谢谢.
谢谢.